Hi, this is a video on how to make the single bracelet. Okay, what you do is I took the colors and I'm going to take your loom. The arrows pointing forward, and you are going to put on your band like that. And then take another color. Put it like that. Take your last color and put it like that. And then do it again. There, and then put all the extras back, so you will not need them. Now it's going to turn it over. Take your hook. Take that, this band, when you get in there, take it and put it over. And just continue to do so. There you go. What I'm going to do is turn it off so you face the last one. Then take a clip, push it down, and now we're going to take it off. sometimes this happens, but there's a way of fixing it. You're just gonna do that. Take it off the clip. We're gonna make it again. And then we're gonna take the blue. And just in that balls part. I'm just gonna take it and place it. And then you're gonna turn it back around. I'm gonna pull it back and redo it from where it ended. Now you can take it off, and there you go. Want to stretch and make it longer, and then just connect it, and there you go. You got an easy bracelet.